Hi, I'm John Cowart, General Superintendent with Oscar Renda Contracting, here today to give a progress update. On Division Street, from Oak Street all the way to the west end of the project on Forest, we have now completed the installation of the new sewer and all residents are tied into the system. We are now preparing to install the final utility on Division Street from Kivett to Nixon Street, which is storm drain. This work will be ongoing throughout the summer. On Magnolia Street, south of Division, and Delaney Street, south of Division, we've installed the second utility, which is the sewer, and are now working on Delaney to install the third, which is storm drain. On Amuse Street, north of Division, we've just completed the installation of the new sewer and are now working on Lemieux Street south of the Division to install the sewer. We have a crew working on Rosado north of Division to install the sewer, which is the second and final utility. This street does not have storm drains, so once we complete the installation of the sewer, we will follow up with the 610 road base and paving to follow. On Quirin south of Division, we are only a couple weeks away from being through with the installation of the new sewer. Once this is complete, this crew will drop back to Division Street and begin installing storm drain. This work will be ongoing over the next several weeks. On Bonacci Street, south of Division, we've begun the installation of the second utility, which is sewer. This work will be taking place over the next 4 to 6 weeks. Once the installation of the sewer is complete, we will be working on installing the storm drain. At the south end of the Bonacci at the train tracks, we are working with Hemp Hill Construction to install both the water and sewer bore, which will connect the utilities that Hemp Hill is installing on the south side of the train tracks. On Porter, north of Division, and all connecting side streets, we have completed the pressure testing and chlorination of the new water main. We are now working to tie all the residents into the new water system. With the completion of the pressure testing of the new water system, we are now able to put road base and paving on the remaining section of Columbus and Balboa, and are also working on South and North Park Circle to install the 610 road base with paving to follow. This work will be ongoing over the next couple months. Starting next week, we will have a crew moving to Porter south of Division to install the sewer, which is the second utility. This work will also be ongoing throughout the summer. We have crews installing both sidewalk and driveway on Porter and all connecting side streets. This work should be complete by the end of July. We also have crews installing both sidewalks and driveways in and around the Biloxi Housing Authority. Fortunately, we already have storm drain installed on a large portion of the project, which is handling the Gulf Coast summer rains well. The largest area with storm drain yet to be installed is between Kivett and Nixon Street, both north and south of Division. These areas are being heavily impacted by the weather, but we're able to concentrate our efforts during large rain events. There's still a lot of work left on the project, but we are making significant progress, and we thank the public for their continued patience.